This way.
Oh, fuck. Gate stuck again. Gonna fix it one of these days.
Let me give you a boost. Climb over, open it from the other side.
No need.
Whoa! Okay, we like weeping. On our way.
Area's not bad, actually. Unlikely to dazzle. Make a good first impression, though.
Certainly no Corpo Plaza.
No. But life's livable here. Know a worse places to raise kids.
Randy's problems with the law. Those didn't pop out of thin air.
True. But Randy takes after his old man. He'd find trouble in a nicer neighborhood, too.
Apparently the worst city between the Atlantic and the Pacific. But I sure do love this view. Find it calming.
Out here you can't smell the shit the corpse dump on the streets. Like the city's their own personal toilet. Shit, flush, repeat.
Poetic. Couldn't have said it better. Got something for you.
Wow. What's the occasion?
Aiming to close a door. A stage of my life is done. This thing holds too many memories. Won't let me do that. It'll serve you better.
Thank you.
Just promise you won't blow your foot off.
Oddly specific request.
Josh's husband did it. Drunk. This very spot.
Which made this your special spot. Family landmark?
Something of the kind.
Now for the highlight of the evening.
Up for a drink?
Something strong's sure to hit the spot.
Now that I understand.
Here's to that fucking city.
Tonight's city.
Got any more of that?
Two bottles of whiskey and a case of beer ought to be enough.
We'll see about that.
Buckle your liver in. Gonna be a long night and a longer morning.
On the moon, and there's still no cure for hangovers.
Well, at least we had fun yesterday.
Yeah. But now I gotta roll. Promised Joss I'd take her to see Randy. No rush either. Get your sea legs back. Take as much time as you need.
Tell Randy, hey.
Will do. See you later, V.
morning. Not Judy, I hope.
Hey, did you hear about Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the cargoes, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Catch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached.
Uh-huh. Please, explain exactly why. Why the badges will be guarding the perimeter.
I'd rather use my own guys. Okay, I see. Okay, but I want to lead the mission myself. Yeah, it'll be better that way, trust me. Uh-huh. Of course, it'll be on the down low. Yeah.
Huh.
why. Why the badges will be guarding the perimeter.
I'd rather use my own gun. I see.
Locating suspect.
Reloading!
Fantastic job, V. Beautiful, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
It's only a matter of time.
You. Hey, V. Thanks for all your help. Appreciate it.
Okay.
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
We'll handle it.
What's going on?
Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant. As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by out here in the Badlands.
You can find an implant like that in Night City, no questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But
that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raph and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V. I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
You can count on me.
I know, V. Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China. All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later, then.
Man, I'm zoning, I hope you ain't no sugar.
to know. Show you better not tell you. Could bring the whole to water buzz. A lot of shit happens up in.
That's right. You got the goods?
Right here. Dinolar super kidney. Especially for sickle cell anemics. Just like we agreed.
Eddie's will get to you in.
Yeah, yes. Later, I know. I have to go now.
They never make it easy, do they?
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
I won't if you can give me an explanation, and it better be fucking good.
The phone call with Dakota. It was tapped. The police. They made me do it.
Nice try. Badges wouldn't go to all that trouble over a kidney implant.
Wait, please! It's the truth. They said they were rounding up every last Raff and Shiv member in Night City.
But Dakota isn't... Oh, fuck it. Never mind. You won't
please
get it.
Please, let me go. I didn't want to get mixed up in this. I had no choice.
Decisions, decisions. We've all got to make them. Now, how do you take your lead? In your head or in your leg?
No, no, please, no!